Hi viewers, welcome to tablet section of Ultra Healthcare. Today's video is about allopurinol tablet. So in this video we will learn about allopurinol salt, its mechanism of action, uses, side effects and various brands of allopurinol tablet which comes under Ultra Healthcare. So allopurinol is a medication which is used to decrease high uric acid in case of gout. And the route of administration is oral route, that is by mouth. Mechanism of action involves, as allopurinol is a purine analog and it is a structural isomer of hypoxanthine, a naturally occurring purine in the body. So this allopurinol will inhibit the enzymes called xanthine oxidase and protein and purine synthesis. And by binding these two enzymes, it will decrease uric acid formation. So that's how it will prevent uric acid formation. Uses are, allopurinol is used to treat gout and certain types of kidney stones. And it is also used to prevent increased uric acid level in the patient receiving cancer chemotherapy. So these all are the uses of allopurinol tablet. Side effects involves fever, sore throat, headache with a severe blistering, peeling, red skin rashes, pain or bleeding when you urinate. So these all are the side effects of allopurinol tablet which may occur after the administration. And under Ultra Healthcare, allopurinol tablet comes under following brand, and the brand is S-purinol, and the strength of allopurinol in this brand is 100 mg and it comes under alu packing, that is 10 into 10. So if you have any query or you want any further information regarding allopurinol tablet, you can contact Dr. Meena Jhakar. She is an MBBS doctor, and here's the personal details of her contact number and her email address. Thank you for watching this video. If you have requirement of allopurinol tablet, you can mail us at info@ultrahealthcare.in, or you can also visit our website, that is www.ultrahealthcare.com. Please like, share this video and do not forget to subscribe. Thank you.